Step one, clean your material, the pipe and the fitting. Step two, add flux to the pipe as well as the fitting. Step three, clamp your pipe down to something and heat up the fitting. Step four, touch solder into the joint, and when it melts, you're done.